Good morning, good morning. It is Sunday, I think. It's possibly our last game of the season, and we are on the road going to see the Ipswich Cardinals.
Dear Lord, the battles will go through in life.
Dear Lord, the battles will go through in life.
Just for context, I'm on a train, I'm not in prison. My best friend's hen party finished about 4 hours ago, so there is a slight chance, between friends, that this coverage today might not be my best work. Fortunately though, this isn't about me. Our record against Ipswich is pretty good. We had a solid 17-0 win over them at home at the start of the season. We normally do okay at their ground, but they have beaten us before, so nothing is being taken for granted today. So we're here at the North Gate, the home of the Cardinals. We absolutely loved coming here. It's a beautiful ground. They have commentary. That guy is going to be carrying me today. You might be able to hear him, actually. I'm not too sure how much this is picking up noise-wise. It's just great. We just love it here, and the sun is shining. And when we lost to them 2 seasons ago, it was pouring with rain. So I'm going to take that as a good omen, you know. I have to take you up into the stand. You have to meet my favourite man in British American football. His name is Stamper.
Robert Stamper.
Oh, okay. So you have like a full name and everything.
Yeah, full name. You know, it's good to see the youth out there. So, looking forward to the adult game. Always enjoy playing these Essex boys. And everybody enjoys coming here. Hopefully everybody will be able to walk off the field at the end of the game today, which is what we all hope for. And no rain. This is
another penalty against the Spartans. It's time for a false start.
Well, our wonderful under-19s have just won. Oh, what was it? 32-6, which is a really, really, really good score. So I'm going to go and tell the seniors now and make sure that they do something very similar.
After me. Dear Lord,
the battles we go through in life.
Dear Lord, the battles we go through in life.
We ask for chances fair.
We ask for chances fair.
Chance to better our strides.
Chance to better our strides.
Chance to do or dare.
Chance to do or dare.
When we win.
When we win.
Let it be by the code.
Let it be by the code.
With faith and honour held high.
With faith and honour held high.
And if we should lose.
And if we should lose.
We stand by the road.
We stand by the road.
We cheer as the winners go by.
We cheer as the winners go by.
They might die.
They might die.
We get better and better.
We get better and better.
We can't be beat.
We can't be beat.
We won't be beat.
We won't be beat.
Black Tide out. 3, 1, 2, 3,
let's go!
I scored. I knew I was going to score. I'm trying, I'm scoring, I'm winning. I'm just doing me, innit?
To say what a great lead we had at half time, and actually they kind of blew it. It's not quite near the end. They did have a safety, the Cardinals, so they had 2 points to 14, and now it's kind of crept up to 9-14. Nobody seems very happy about it. It's a little bit shaky. I think they'll probably do it, they'll be all right, but I'm not quite sure where the blowing of the lead came from. Not that they're behind or anything, but there is going to be some difficult conversations, I think, to have in a bit, but hopefully they'll pick it back up. I don't know how many yards we've lost in penalties now, but it's getting a little bit irritating.
Let's go out there and fight. Right, who wants to fight with me?
Let's go!
There we go! Who wants to fight with me?
Yeah!
There we go! Who wants to fight with me?
Yeah!
Let's go! Spurs on me! Spurs on three! 1, 2, 3!
Spurs!
We're going to win. We're going to the playoffs. Right, no sorry. We are the Essex Spartans.
Today's word, incredible. Remember that? Incredible.
Word of the day.
Word of the day, incredible.
Oh my god, the pain, like made it so hard for themselves. It could have been so much easier, but oh, what a game. I really, really hope that you've enjoyed the vlog, because it's probably going to be one of the most stressful ones I've ever made, so hopefully you'll enjoy it anyway.
Right there in the office! Three cheers for the Ipswich Cardinals! Hip hip!
Hip
hip! Hip hip!
Yeah. Dave, come over here, come on.
Don't be a shrinking violin.
I've heard Gail talk too much.
Barnes, in on me. Listen.
Straight business, baby.
In on him. It's been a fucking great 5 years.
Woo!
It's
been a pleasure.
Woo! But I'm fucking naked. Spartans on me! Spartans on three! One, two, three!
Yes!